Hey guys, welcome to another video of Roku Nation. I got some great things to open today, but first, Grookey, my favorite. I found it, guys. I found a Champions Path ETB, and guess how much it was? Only 60 bucks. I know, it's crazy, these things. I'm going to open it while I talk, but these things are going for $80, $90, $120. So I saw this and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna snag this bad boy. All right, so we're gonna get into this right now. And you know we're trying to look for. I'll show you right now in this book. There he is. Rainbow Red Charizard and the Shiny Charizard. These things, they just look so good. So I can't wait for that. Okay, let's get into it. We got this right here. Take this out of here, and all we really want is the packs. That's all we want. We just want the packs, and yeah, we can take a look at that one card. Cut on this is actually very good. Okay. I'm gonna have to get that graded. Chinese art of the, all right. There we go. Go to my favorite pack art. It's gonna have to be, well, out of these, I guess we can save the Dreadnought for last. Yeah, let's do that. Dreadnought for last. All right, here we go. Open these up and hope we can get something good. So apparently this is called a chaser deck because the amount of cards that are in here are a lot smaller compared to other, like Vivid Voltage. They're a lot less to get as far as the most popular cards. So, four card trick, here we go. Manergy, Pokemon Center, Turfield Stadium, Hop. I want to get the full art of him. It looks so good. Rollercoaling, Machop, Sizzlipede, Pokeball, Claymation Weedle, and look at that. I like that shiny energy. That looks so good. And it's fire too. That's a sign. And for the rare. Oh, first hit. Got a Dreadnought V. Very nice. That was good. Check out the back. Centering, well, the center is okay, but looks like it's a little bit off from top to bottom right here. It's skinnier than right here. This is a little bit fatter, but hey, still a good looking card. Put that right there. All right, let's get on to this Gardevoir pack. Okay, I did purchase another one of these Champions Path boxes a long time ago, but that is going to be sealed. Maybe one video I'll show the sealed collection that I have. All right, starting off with Water Energy, Victini, Kabu, Team Yaw Grunt, Swablu, Vulpix. That looks very, I like that background. Looks like he's in the forest. Trubbish, Winking in the Sunset, Rollercoaling, Galarian Zigzagoon, a Rotom Bike. I mean, I remember these were, if you didn't know how to get them in red and blue and yellow version, it was hard to find, but these bikes came such a handy with traveling. And for the rare, oh, wow. Second pack, we got a secret rare. Oh man, I'm super happy about that. Suspicious Futon, oh, this gold car looks so good. Wow, let's check the back of that. Okay, centering is not bad at all. A little bit off from left to right, just a hair, but man, this is such a nice card. All right, let's get into this next one here. Okay, save that code card for another day. All right, third pack. Let's see if we can get a three in a row. Look at the hat trick. Three pulls in a row. Let's organize this here a little bit. Okay, Dark Energy, another Team Yell grunt. Beed, Sharpedo, Kakuna, Rockruff, Vulpix, Potion, a full heal, Reverse Holo Nickit. It's a cool looking card. You see the Dark Energy in there. And for the rare, let's see if we can get the hat trick. No, did not get the hat trick. Top Holo Machamp. Very cool looking card though. Let's put that there. All right, on to the next one. Oh, I forgot to put this Charizard right here. We gotta showcase the Charizard. Okay. There we go. Okay. And four card trick again. Let's do it. Lightning Energy. Pokemon Center Lady. Victini. Kabu. Machop. Ekans, which is snake spelled backwards. Swablu. Inkay. Antenna. Oh, another shiny energy card. That looks good. That looks really nice. I like these. I don't know if you are collecting these as well, but I really like the way these look. And for our rare, another hit. Man, this box is awesome. Graplock V. Man, that looks so good. Okay, Moonsault Press. Flip a coin of heads, this attack does 100 more damage. Wow. And the centering looks great. It's a little bit off though, still top to bottom, but not too bad. Very nice looking card. All right, we'll put that over there next to the Dreadnought V. Okay, here we go. Next pack. To your God of War fans out there. Okay. Four cards again. Here we go. Fighting Energy. Machoke. Hey, we just pulled your evolution there. Rotom Bike. Hyper Potion. Oh, skipping cards over here. Pokeball. Carvana. Ekans. Claymation Weedle. Galarian Linoon. Reverse Holo Kabu. Let's go for another rare. Here we go. Oh, Top Holo Hatterene. Go. Okay. All right. Looks like we have a Gigantamax Alakrim here. If you play the Pokemon game, I play Pokemon Sword myself. And right now, I'm just trying to get some shiny Pokemon. I got a buddy of mine who helps me breed, so I'm trying to get some shinies and complete the Pokedex. I think I only have maybe 30 more Pokemon until the complete Pokedex is full. Yeah, Trubbish, Potion, Galarian Linoon, so good. Another Nickit, Reverse Holo Pokeball, the original Pokeball, and Scrafty for the rare Top Holo. Okay. All right, got four packs left. Going to that Obstagoon. Hope we get something good here. Four cards. Here we go. Okay. Energy. Another Team Yell grunt. Machoke. Rotom Bike. Oh, skip the card. Swablu. Can't forget Swablu. Scraggy. Carvana. Galarian Zigzagoon. Kakuna. Reverse Holo Weedle this time. And for the rare. Altaria. I say that because it reminds me of Yu-Gi-Oh. All right, three packs left. God of War and two Dreadnoughts. Okay, here we go. See, we're still trying to get that rainbow rare Charizard, shiny Charizard. Those are still the cards to get. Four cards, here we go. Water Energy, another beat. Oh, Pierce. Suspicious Foods. And hey, we just got that one in Secret Rare form. Let's go. Okay. Full Heal. Scraggy. Purloin. Watch out. Oh, I see something back there. Galarian Linoon. Uh-oh. What is this? Three, two, one. Anna Persola, Galera Persola V. Okay, put that over there. Nice, okay. Dreadnought, this is second to last pack. Let's get it. Let's get some Charizards. I think I might do a series where I do Charizard hunting. Man, those are fun. Those are some fun videos. Just pulled a Charizard last video. Want to go take a look at that? That would be in the description. Scraggy, Rollicoli, Nickit, Ekans, Carvana, Turfield Stadium. All right. 3, 2, 1. Ah, another Lycanroc. Top Holo. All right, last pack. Let's see if we can get some last pack magic here. Not last pack whack. All right. Let's see here. Four cards again. Here we go. Okay. Sonya, Lapard, Team Yo Grunt, Nickit, Trubbish, Hatina, Rockruff, Potion, Reverse Holo Purloin. And this is it. This is for the rare. 3, 2, 1. Another Machamp. Okay. Well, so these are pulled today, guys. The Suspicious Food Tin. This looks so good. Such a good card. Wow. Cursola V. Graplocked V. And a Dreadnought V. So four pulls for today. That's not bad. Out of 10 packs, four pulls. That is not bad at all. All right, guys. And here is the Charizard, of course. Can't forget that. If only we can get this guy in the shiny form. Oh, man, that'll be so great. Tune in the next video. Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. And then please turn on the notification bell. That way you know every time we post videos. Thanks, and see you next time.